So, this should be episode number 5. I'm gonna be trying to do some... What's it called? Some story. I'm gonna go try to find the grappling hook. To be honest, if you look in the stream, I searched it up, so I know where the grappling hook is. So I'm just gonna go straight to it. I also know I'll probably do this and like the start of the next whatever perk. And then yeah. Cause I'm pretty solid right now. I just can go around and start doing the story now. Since my survival is up there a little bit. If you haven't played the game and do want to play a game and want to know where the grappling hook is, before you go over there, you can let us get the grappling hook before you go over to the second spot. So if you literally just do everything and go straight to that village and get the little trippy juice, then you're chilling. I'm just gonna follow the path. I hope I hope no big cats come try to kill me. And I do got a bow, so if any natives wanna say what's up. Ooh, what is that? Can I eat that? Would that be bad? Oh, it's one of these. I think I'm gonna actually hold up on that. Try to save onto that fruit until like when I gotta save. Hey yo. So far it's pretty peaceful right now. There's a rattlesnake right there. What is that? Okay, it's just a little bug. I kind of just keep going straight, I think. It's right here.
Hey, this might sound weird, but I found a road.
What? How so?
Someone must have come through here recently. I'm gonna check it out.
Oh, great. Looking forward to some good news.
Oh, I thought she was joking. I thought she was being hella sarcastic. Like, oh, great. Gonna find some more trouble. This doesn't look like someone's been through here recently, fool. Maybe if it was, motorcycles or some shit. Or dirt bikes, something like that. Oh god, that little thing was scaring the fuck out of me. Banana! Oh shit, the lag. I just wanted to eat, man. What the fuck is that sound? Was that you? What the hell happened to the tracks? Don't tell me I went the wrong way, bro. I don't see no tracks up here. Oh, here's some tracks. Fuck yeah, I thought I was beginning to get annoyed if I couldn't find no tracks, bro. Had to go all the way back the other way. Ugh. Hey, yo, finally. So it's definitely a little hard to find. But it works out, man. Hey, I got some painkillers. Hey, and a water bottle. Some snacks.
This might come in handy. If there's a Jeep here, who knows what else I can find.
Ew, that's a big ass spider, bro. And I'm pretty sure I just gotta keep going down. I wonder if they got any other little surprises. Probably not. That's hella goated though. What is this? Some stuff and things up and over here. More painkillers.
You're not gonna believe what I just found.
A city made of gold.
What? No, no, it's a Jeep. Well, it's not running anymore, but, you know, there's some useful stuff in it.
So it's good news, right?
I think so. There's one thing that bothers me, though. I found something that looks like a listening device connected to the walkie-talkie. Crazy, right?
That's not good. Do you think someone might be listening to us?
It would be nice. Maybe they could help find me and I can finally get out of here.
Usually, if someone is eavesdropping, they don't have the best of intentions.
I'm starting to think it doesn't even matter.
Don't lose hope. You have to come back to me.
I know. I know. Don't worry.
Alright, so now I can continue on here because I know after, like, right here. Through these doors, I'm pretty sure I might find a villager, dude. Maybe not. Maybe just further through. I know you're gonna have to face one or two. I don't know how many exactly. Oh shit, is that the thing I gotta go to? Yeah, deadass, I just gotta go right over there. Wait, is there a safe way for you to do this then? Oh. This is a bad lag. Okay. Load in, please. Oh shit, so there really was a safe way. You don't gotta deal with no villager. Well, maybe, I still don't know yet. Hey, yeah, this is a nice view, though. Okay, what do I gotta say? Oh yeah, I found an elevator.
Got some news. Found an elevator. Had some issues with it, but finally managed to get it running, and now I can check to see where it leads.
An elevator.
I'll let you know as soon as I find out more.
This guy, he's done telling shit. He just, I'm still looking. Hold up. Hey, Bones. So I might still have to deal with the village dude. I still don't know yet. And plus I still have to go all the way back without dying. Oh shit, this is an illegal gold mine. Hey yo. I'm gonna have this chick talk, so.
Yeah, you're not gonna believe this. Looks like I found an illegal gold mine.
The jungle is full of surprises. Anything of interest there?
I'll let you know.
God damn it, I don't want to listen to a talk while I'm there. Obviously the birds like it here. And these leeches like my body. Hey yo, damn, I was hella far. Damn, what the hell? I don't know where the fuck, what the hell? So I was here, and is this? Oh, this is a Jeep. I'm guessing I can come back down and around this way. Or something. I really didn't want to just spend a save point right now. I'll look around here in a second. But right over here on this little seat, got the grappling hook. And I got a can, which I'm not going to do anything with the can just yet. Notes. Food. More note. Sack of gold. Does that do anything, or is that just in my inventory? Yeah. They gotta have one kind of bed, right? Some painkillers. Canned beef, yo, what? I have all the painkillers, bro. Well, here is a mattress. I'll make the bed right here.
Oh no. You gotta be kidding me.
Or the shelter. I only have one stone. I need another stone. Stone me, man. There can't not be some kind of stone in here, bro.
On a lighter note, I did find a pouch of gold.
Really? That's what you're doing now? Looting?
If only we had internet access, I would have been able to put it up for sale.
What would you do with all those millions?
Come on, you always wanted to buy a yacht. What do you say?
I mean, I wouldn't mind.
So let's do it.
Looks like someone was attempting blood transfusion here.
Oh, God.
There's a lot of it. On the chair and the floor. I doubt any of the patients actually survived.
Why would they do that?
I wish I knew. Or, on second thought, maybe I don't. Need to rest.
You can have a little nap. I do in. Oh. Nah, bro. Okay. I just need one stone. Mouse body, yo. I mean, that's something. cages. I still need a rock. But I need one stone. Thank you. Oh, I need to cook some food. Can I put the campfire in here? Oh, yeah, I doubted that. Okay, I just need three more, man. Of course a gust of rain. Yeah, cause I think this counts as wet. But I shall find out. These are gonna decay soon, so I'm gonna go to sleep. food. Proteins, eat some snacks too. What is it that I need now? I still need fat proteins. I'm gonna get protein from this, so. Right now, bring two of those, one of these, and one of those, and boom. Eat up on both of these. And I'm gonna start destroying the wood. So that wood does not destroy. What the hell? Boom, look at this beautiful save. I'll save over this one. Fuck it. Take off this leech. Did I get another leech already? Alright. So I got a save and a bed. Alright, so now I can continue on with the story, because there ain't really nothing. Ooh, orange juice. I got the save from over here, so if I die, which I'm going to save right before I leave too. Alright, so I think I'm gonna save one back to the little house. Or the second base, and then one to the area where I can grapple hook. I don't think I'm gonna be coming back here though, so. One last time. I do want to see if the lady will say something if I check out this shit. Two guards changing regularly, pistols and machine guns, old padlocks, around 20 people in a cage. Goddamn. And those small ass cages? God damn, that's some fucked up shit, bro. Alright, so I should be chilling for on the way home. All I gotta do is just make it home.
I need to rest.
Yeah, I know you need to rest, that's why I'm going home. So it was a pretty far journey, not gonna lie though. I would not trust this thing in real life. This thing in real life would get all the way up, and then as soon as it gets up here, it would just fall down. Douche, fall. Can I turn you off now? No. This way was the safe way. I need proteins. I need to get home and cook some food. Hey, yo, a coconut. Motherfucker, I swear to God. Don't look away from the big cat. Because if you do, that's when they chase you.
Damn it.
I'd rather have a rash than deal with the big cat. Ah, fuck, where am I? Stay away. Fuck. Hopefully I get a parasite instead of dealing with the cat. Oh my gosh, what is the luck? So is that just a secret way to deal with the cat?
I need to rest.
Okay, the waterfall here, and I went wrapped around. I'm wrapping around. That was some scary shit, honestly. Goddamn cat, man. I think I already do got a hook. Also got leeches. Are these a leech? Boom. This is way better than dealing with that goddamn cat, though. Just two bandages that I already have. Ooh, and a green coconut. I think that attacked. I don't know. I'm like almost home now, though. You gotta be kidding me. You passed out. I will... take these out. I don't have any multiple ones, so that is good. I only have one of these. But at least having a bandage is better than just open wound infection. I'm so close to home. Yeah, it doesn't matter if I drop the coconut or not.
I need to rest.
I'm fine with you resting one more time. I'll just stay right by here. And more parasites. Good thing I got all those fishes from before. Eat, and I eat. Take the coconut and I run home because I'm also close to home. I really just need to get home and save. I'll make that save and then I'll worry about my health and then I'll go to that second point. Yes, and you can do that now. I'll save on the bottom one, yes. And I shall sleep. Sleep, my friend. And wake up. Bang up in this coconut. I do need to start a fire. Oh, I have no dried leaves. That's amazing. I have fire. And now I will have to get into the rations. I will save real quick and try that one weird fruit. So that was actually pretty good. It wasn't the death of me. I thought there was a yellow plant over here, honestly. It's summer.
Fuck!
Yeah. Fucking bugs. But at least I was able to get to the house, so that's all I care about. So I need to immediately find band-aids now.
Damn it.
Oh my god, fuck the bugs.
Hey Mia, are you asleep?
No, not really. What's up?
Oh, nothing, just... I'm terrified. You're spending the night there, alone.
You are worried about me. Really?
Well, I can't help it. I wish I could see you.
Yeah. Me too. Me too.
Fuck you. Nah, this just kind of seems like a bitch, though. Oh, here's one of my saves. That was definitely a spider crawling around. Ooh, look right here. So, place maggots on wound and wait until dead tissue is removed painfully. So, the maggots are like right over here. Now I think I can go back to the house peacefully-ish.
God, I'm thirsty.
Yeah, when we get back to the house, I'll get you some water, buddy. Just had to deal with that, otherwise you're gonna die again. Yes, you are thirsty. Do these empty cans fill up? I'm guessing. Gross. Notebook. So I found the rock, I found the Jeep, I found the okay. So now I just need to climb up here. What other useful information did I discover? I don't know how long it takes for these guys. Okay, now I can take this. Boom. Bandage. healing. So that should be good enough. I should be able to go over there. I'm just still pretty low in health. I'm gonna take a little nap. I don't know, should I? Take a little tiny one. Okay. I'll probably finish off the rest of this night. Oh, I did a lot already. Kinda. I did say I was gonna do two, but that was a whole ass thing by itself. Because I'm probably going to find another part of the map and everything there. There's probably another village in here. But I don't know. I'm definitely going to save though, since everything is nice and peaceful right now. Make sure I ain't got no leeches. And save. Alright. Now. Let's see. What else do I want to do real quick before I leave? I'm gonna destroy stuff since stuff finally got replaced. Now I want a rope collector before anything else. I'll build up some more on this base. How about that? Boom, now I have collector for the rope. What the hell? Why do I got so many leeches on my arm? What the fuck? One, two, three, four. God damn, that's hella. I'm gonna have to get 6 long sticks. Oh, I killed the bitch. Fuck you. You can stay right there right now. Bandage, help me. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Bro. That was so much shit too, bro. Oh, that pisses me the fuck off. So everything should be fine then, right? I don't have no bullshit. But yeah, I said, oh my god, bro. That's so much time. Oh well. Alright, save right now because that was a little bit of process, and oh my god, if I die from another fucking cat right now. You gotta be fucking shitting me, bro. I didn't even mean to pick it up, you fucking dumbass game. What is these yellow, purple fucking bullshit? Right here.
I need to rest.
Okay, so what do I do with the poison wound? Venom wound, consistent, large doses of venom, it required to use bandage in combination with the plant. Oh my god, fuck this. Destroy stack. Oh my god, this game's pissing me the fuck off. I'm done with the kit right now. Load to the new one. I don't give a fuck about redoing whatever. Oh my god. K. Okay. Very crucial part right here. You're gonna have to save so much in this fucking crazy ass game. I now have log storage. Alright, so I'm pretty sure this base is pretty stocked up. Hold to go to sleep real quick so I can end off in some kind of light. Damn, it rained like all the way through the night. You can definitely easily fill this up real quick. Bone, planks, and charcoal. Let's make a fire real quick. End off all nice and toasty. How about that? One, two, three, four, five, six. And number eight.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Not gonna lie, I wanna dehydrate the big meat. And I'll put down this meat. Harvest these bad boys. Some canned beef. Damn, I thought that would be dope cooking that up. But other than that, I think I'm gonna call this episode good here, cause I did some exploration. I got this village more upgraded, and I died a few times. But that's okay. I hope you all did enjoy everything. I think this is going pretty smoothly. Not really, but at the same time, I think it is. If you guys are enjoying and liking the videos, do make sure you hit the like button so algorithm and it gets out to other people and new people. But other than that, subscribe and stay up to stay lit. Later.